What's up? I'm Parker.
And I'm Danny.
And we're here to tell you about the hottest new event in K-Town, the K-Town Night Market.
So now what the K-Town Night Market is, it's like foodie heaven. We're talking about over 100 booths with food and merch.
It's a huge community event and we got the hottest vendors where we're celebrating the rich flavors from different cultures that make LA so great right here in K-Town.
And for the first time ever, seasons 1, 2, and 3 winners of the Great Food Truck Race will be in one place. We're talking about Soul Sausage, the Lime Truck, Gorilla Mall, so you guys better come hungry.
And here's my favorite part, Danny. It's absolutely free.
What, for real?
Yeah, double check, triple check. Man. Plus, we got live performances by such great acts as myself and many more. Cool art exhibits and K-pop workshops. I already signed up for yours. You signed up for mine. Yeah, it's good to go.
So I will see you guys there on Friday, April 18th, 4 p.m. to midnight.
And April 19th from 2 p.m. to midnight at Robert F. Kennedy Community Schools.
All right, all the food talk is making me hungry. Let's go wait in line right now.
Yeah, I already set up a tent. Let's go. Right, let's go.